Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. Today is one of those days where we have to really start looking at the way we feel about ourselves. You know, self-esteem is something we hear a lot about, but most people don't even know what it really is. What self-esteem is the way we view ourselves compared to other people. So many people compare themselves to someone else. They literally live their life manipulated by other people and what they think other people think of them. And the truth of the matter is, most people are so wrapped up in their own stuff, they don't really notice you as much as you think. In fact, a lot of the talk is people really are so wrapped up in their own problems, challenges, and their own narcissistic view of themselves that they rarely really pay much attention to you or care. We have this self-important attitude about ourselves and how we look and how we feel, and we think everybody else feels the same way we do about ourselves, but most people don't. Most people look at us as someone they admire, someone they would like to be like, or someone they think is pretty much okay. But they view themselves as having to compare themselves to you or someone else and having to make adjustments in their own life to be as good as that other person. Truth of the matter is, we're all pretty much the same. We all tick pretty much the same way. Oh yeah, we have our different perceptions on things, the way we view the world, but mostly we're pretty much the same, we think pretty much the same, and we want pretty much the same. Today, what I want you to do is take a look at yourself and your own self-esteem. How much comparing to other people do you do when comparing yourself to them? Do you find yourself wanting to be more like someone else? If you do, I want you to start writing down on a piece of paper the attributes you have that you admire about yourself. What are your special gifts? What things do you do really well? What things can you do that some other people can't? What's that one special gift you have that you have very much huge confidence on? Let's take a look at that and let's review that. And those things are the points that your life is all about. Many people probably look at you wishing they could do those things as well as you. Let's take a look inside ourselves and not look outside of ourselves for comparisons today. Let's start treating ourselves with respect. We have the ability to be a superior human being if we want to be. And we already have those gifts inside of us to do that. So let's do that. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a very non-comparative day. Trust yourself, be yourself, and enjoy the day. Bye-bye.